last one for today, okay?
Yep.
Because a lot of information was bad for mine. So, and so, just show simple one. First of all, it's contact and control his body. If he have this space, he can sit, and it will make some progress for me. If he can rotate, he can go out this problem too. So, a lot of way of control, but most easy, and I plug it. That's enough. Okay, try go.
Come on, try.
Come on, Matt.
So, this time is my time. He try to go out. He think about defense. I have time think about attack. This leg or this leg. This is a heel tender. It's my move. I move it inside and out. If you understand this technique, you can do it without. Usually it's good against guys who have big legs. So nothing more. Most important is fix him and control him. Squeeze your knee, squeeze his knee. Now he can sit. Try to sit. He can sit. Touch my. He can sit. If he can won't rotate, it's very good because he'll better do from this stomach position much more because he said yes, I have big reserve. Here I have big reserve because my back on the mat. If it is this enough, it's okay. If no, maybe some brick. Okay. I rotate him to the stomach. Now I get reserve of move. So fix his feet. Not this point. This point good too. In other way. But now only this point. Fix elbow to the belt. Fix knee. If okay, change. If he say nothing, you can like
the Irish uppercut.
Playing is a heel tender, right? Mm. Left, right. Like
saw.
Wood. Yeah. So that's all. Yeah. It's easy.
So it works for guys with big legs. Why? What about guys with smaller legs?
Small
legs. Small legs. It works for guys with big legs.
Same. Means small. If you see, как? Если можете тянуться, то какая разница? Наоборот, хуже с длинными ногами. Then longer leg, it's more problems.
Okay.
Because I have to touch here. But shorter is better. Much easier. Usually these tall guys with big legs, they straight legs and now problem. Yes, really problem. But here is dream.
Okay.